Welcome back, welcome back. We still here. Look, we still right here.
I've got awesome news.
Clearly. What is it?
Jarvis spied on some AIM emails about the Gamma program. It's officially scrapped. That's good news, yeah?
Yeah, yes. I just wish it hadn't needed to be done.
You didn't know what Monica was gonna do.
I thought she wanted to learn from my mistakes. Turns out she wanted to perfect them.
Not anymore, though.
No. Not anymore.
That's because of you and the Hulk. That whole town is safe from AIM and any other town that was gonna come after it.
It is one of the few things the big guy and I have in common.
Huh?
We don't want what happened to us to happen to anyone else.
And now it won't.
Exactly.
We did that, y'all. Look, 100%. I know I saw a gold one. I know I saw a gold one.
More than good. I think you and I, we aren't enemies. If there's anything to be learned from what Monica did to me, she never saw you as an enemy. You're a gift. I promise to see you that way too, and yeah, I'm sorry for everything.
All right, let's see what we got. Look, another gold chest. Damn, that shit just went crazy just now. About to break it. Another gold one. I know people probably saying, damn, why you breaking those goals? Nah, bro. Making my own shit. Look the same shit. See what this one said again. Same shit. But that one's 15. See that though? For now, got another skill. Okay. I didn't get this one. We got mastery unlocked? One second, y'all. I'm trying to figure this out, y'all. Oh yeah, so I'm gonna pick that for now. All right, let's see what's next, y'all. This one kind of gonna be short. We knocked out all those. Let's go here now. I'm gonna try it. We're going, yeah, we're going in. It's 40+35. Oh, no. This is about to be a bad thing, yeah. I wish I can stop this.
It's Mads. Can you swing by the lab real quick?
Sure. Be there in a sec.
So I'm not doing a mission then. Let's see what he got to say.
You were in San Francisco on A-Day?
Bingo. Mm. Me and my sister both.
Sister? Where is she?
Rolling around here somewhere.
I forgot that mission was for her. Let's see.
Oh my god.
What's going on?
I heard what happened. But I just wanted to give you something. Oh my god, hi.
What? Do you want me to buy something with that? I still can't buy nothing. Oh yes I can. But I ain't level 12 yet. Can't get none of this stuff. Damn, 45 for the Hulk. I wonder if I buy it, what I
deserve this.
Yeah, the resistance disagrees vehemently.
Thank you. That does not sound good.
Dr. Pym has provided me with pertinent data from his initial experiments.
Wonder if I buy it, will I be able to keep it for the Hulk? I don't think so.
Fire powers? That's intense. Okay.
Fine.
Cool powers. I mean, they look awesome. I'm a polymorph, I think. It's cool. It's like stretchy arms and stuff. Still working on making it not look goofy, but.
You're inhuman.
Yeah. So what's your name?
Dante.
Kamala. Hey, what happened?
I broke my leg during the escape.
Well, at least you made it out, right?
My mom came back for me. Yeah, I made it out. And she was captured.
Well, the Avengers are on the way here in a couple days, okay? They're gonna take back the prison and your mom's gonna be fine,
believe me. A couple days?
Me.
Why isn't anyone listening to me? I overheard Dr. Pym. They're moving all the prisoners to a new location.
Well, they'll find that too.
Oh, no, they won't. Your Avengers will be too late.
Here, let me help you.
No! You get it? We're inhuman. No one cares about us.
That's not true. I've got to tell Bruce. We could do something.
Here we go. Where's Bruce?
I've got to convince Bruce and Dr. Pym to go back to the prison.
Roy, I need you to send one of your disposable chassis to the Camaro with a few supplies. And Roy, stealth will be key.
Right away, Doctor.
I'm gonna say it. It's just genius.
Hey, got a sec?
Yeah, what's up?
Aim's moving the Inhumans to a more secure location. Soon.
Okay.
You've been talking to Dante?
I'm sorry, who's Dante?
One of our Inhuman survivors. We were able to get him out, but his mother is still inside, and our escape caused Aim to shore up security.
Gotcha.
Look, we have to help them.
That's not a good idea.
What? There's Inhumans in there. I don't understand. Dante's mom. We can't just sit around and do nothing.
We're not going to sit around and do nothing, okay? Roy just left with the energy cores. It means Tony's going to be here in less than a day. We need to wait.
And we have the Hulk.
Kamala, the Resistance has been trying to infiltrate that facility for months. Getting out was far easier than getting in, and we had help. From the ground, its walls are nearly impenetrable.
You saw what we did back there. I could help.
But it's too risky. You want to help?
You don't understand. You're not inhuman.
You're not ready. I'm sorry. We wait.
Let me guess, she's sneaking out.
I can't do nothing.
I knew it.
Kamala Khan.
Ah!
You are not asleep.
True.
I see. I shall inform Dr. Pym.
Could you not?
All right. Good evening.
Now I want to say something.
You're Roy, right?
Correct. This refurbished resistance unit falls under my control. It is one of many.
So you're kind of like Jarvis.
No, not like Jarvis. My neural network is infantile in comparison. One day, perhaps.
Okay, now how am I going to dodge this guy?
Would you care to socialize?
No, we're sneaking out. Let me just talk to him.
Why are you keeping my secret?
You are the inhuman granted protection by Jarvis. You are fortunate to have earned such a privilege.
Thanks. I guess.
It is a beautiful night, is it not?
Are you always around?
I try to make myself as accessible as possible.
Creepy, but okay.
Is on shift.
Thanks. You're not gonna tell Bruce either, are you?
I have yet to establish a rapport with Dr. Bruce Banner that would require such candor.
That's a yes?
Yes.
Okay, I guess we're almost out of here. Uh-oh.
Hey, Kamala. You still up this late?
Yeah, I was going to lie, but I'm going to the prison. They wouldn't be moving those prisoners if it wasn't for us.
Respect. Right this way.
Really? Just like that?
I've got a good feeling about you. But you're gonna need this. It's not safe out there.
Thanks, Theo.
What? Let me see. Oh, that must be the major one. Yeah, it's the major one. I don't have any things to boost it up yet. Why the hell I went here by myself, but
those inhumans need our help. If this works, then all's forgiven. I hope.
What's that? What's that? A chest. I see they still giving her trash.
I'll be back before Bruce even knows I was gone.
Let's check that out. That's 8. Am I going the right way? What's up here? Nothing. Another chest. Let's put that on. Nope, we ain't putting that on.
Free the inhumans. Piece of cake.
Anything else over here? Just make sure y'all. I like something over there. Oh shit. I can't walk right through the front door. It kind of looked like a trap. What's over here? Let me look around. This kind of like a trap. Look at this. Health and stuff. It's a trap, but whatever.
Big yellow door. Screams way into me.
Screams trap to me. I'm breaking that, but I just feel like I need to.
Just get these open, and I'm in. Pretend you never saw me.
Oh shit.
I can't.
Oh my god.
The humans are counting on me.
How am I missing them?
Whoa. Zebras? This is easy. You got it, you're home. No problem. Hey, murder robot. So I was thinking maybe I should name my moves. Batter up! Super slam!
Whoa! Oh shit, yeah, I'm about to, definitely about to do is that. Passing out. They taking you. Now you kidnapped.
The terms of our agreement were clear. We deliver a cure. You control the media.
And we've more than held up our end, but this cure of yours? Children being ripped away from their families? People missing? Even my resources have their limits. The public needs answers.
I'm giving you something better. The launch of the adaptoids will be the perfect distraction.
And after? Without proof that your cure works, words like terrorism are being bandied about in some of my circles.
Oh, it will work, Senator. I have the utmost confidence in Dr. Rappaccini's abilities. How much of that was a lie?
The effect of the gas is still only temporary. And without my formula to keep them alive, well, the gas...
kills them. This isn't working!
That gas gave us the adaptoid. My formula kept you alive. Now, if I could isolate how it manifests within the Inhumans, I know I can reverse the effects. There are more opportunities here.
We have enough powers harvested to build your army. It's time we cut our losses. Shut it down.
Why is she gonna turn on them? She ain't gonna shut that shit down. Uh-oh, Black Widow.
What am I doing? I don't even like kids.
Black Widow, y'all.
This maintenance system should lead to Monica's lab. Odds are good Kamala's there. Oh, hi. Hold the door. Damn it. Fine. I still haven't replaced the admin codes I installed last year. Sloppy. Who it is that?
How the hell could you not like this game, man? Like, I really don't get it. What's this?
Adaptoids. I've only seen these things on paper.
Well, I fought them.
Compton's making an army in here.
What the f- Yo, did y'all see what just happened? She swung in a full circle. Let me see what I. Oh, okay.
That better not be the girl, Monica. Gotta get in there. They're clearing out the building.
Where the fuck is the fucking grenade? Oh.
I was hoping for more of a fight. Monica's office. Knock, knock. Anyone home? There you are. They must be protecting something important.
Yeah, the girl.
Nice digs. Now we know who's really running the show. Years of undercover work, and a kid from Jersey City brings me right to the heart of AIM's operation.
Come on. What are you doing, bro?
Adaptoids are government-funded. Machines to replace soldiers. Those morons are paying for their own coup. Now there's a door that screams evil supervillain lab. Monica's lab, all right. Let's find out what's with the girl.
We got a health thing in here. We know we about to fight, y'all. Now I really get to see how she is.
Access panel. I should be able to call up the last log. What the hell are you thinking, kid? You should have stayed put. Where are you? Dark Jerrigen. None of your so-called cures ever work, Monica. You're provoking her powers. It's killing her. You're not even looking for a cure anymore. The formula keeps inhumans alive just long enough to copy their powers.
Oh, wow.
It's just a cover for your twisted experiments. Stealing powers to create adaptoids. I have to find Kamala. All right. You look new.
I don't suppose we can talk this out.
Time to join your friends. I can't tell you how many times I've wanted to punch your smug artificial faces. So much more satisfying than I imagined.
Gotcha.
Decontamination protocols. Great. I need to stop this gas. It's working. Gas on control. I gotta find the girl. Consider this payback for all the mandatory account meetings. Still never found the spy on your payroll.
Fire! Fire!
Yeah, I gotta learn with her, y'all. Fucker was just sitting there.
Kamala would be in the main cell block. They're transferring the inhumans. Hope I'm not too late.
You know I gotta check shit. I got higher gear. Hold on, y'all. Damn, I got gear for already. Come on. Let me come out and then go back in. What? She got a fucking, look at this. She got that in the first try. Type of bullshit is that? I forgot how to use her, Oh my God, did I just miss that?
Prison break.
Bitch.
They must have moved most of them. Be here, Kamala, please.
God damn, look at this facility. Sure, like umbrella. Bitch. Drops his ass. Guess we're going that way. Oh, you gotta be kidding me, bro. Come on. I keep missing that shit. God damn, girl. You gotta be kidding me. We gotta get some more health. She running slow as hell too. God. dropped his ass.
Tough fight. If Tarleton has an army of these things at his control, we could be in trouble. Go on, try to stop. Who's next?
Y'all see how I keep missing that shit? Okay, I'm about to do it now. Messed up. Oh God, I'm about to die, you guys. Yeah, knocked me straight out. That's some bullshit. How the fuck do I break the their shield with her? So I wish I had the Hulk, man. Tried to jump over it, then let me.
Come on, try to stop me. Come on, I said try. Is that all you've got?
So there it is. Wow. Get out of here, get out of there, get out of there. Oh my God, I don't like her, man. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I don't like her, man. I don't know what the fuck she's doing. I don't know what the fuck she's doing, bro. Give me anybody but her right now. Jesus. Really gotta use the gun.
Go on, try to stop. Come on, I said try. Is that all you got?
Guess it's just a gun.
But only one of us is making it out of here. time's wasting.
Could it be that I was rushing, y'all? Could it be that I was rushing? It's just 10 here. I'm gonna need Mike too. I'm gonna figure this out.
Gotta unlock the door.
That was a fucking mission.
Picking locks was so much less of a hassle.
I don't even feel like talking, y'all, because this is a whole different game now.
The terrace leads to the inhuman holding cells.
Need to level them up quick. Got another skill. What's this? Definitely gonna need that gun, man. I wanna check out cosmetics too. Cause the one I had in the beta was hard. I had the one with her with the white hair. Guess we're going through the door over here.
Gotcha. Tiny dancer. Doesn't have as much bite as Black Widow, does it? Took you long enough to figure it out. I thought you were the brains behind this operation.
I am. It's nice to...
keeps them alive just long enough for you to harvest their powers.
That's part of it. But I have grander aspirations.
Replacing the Avengers.
Not everything is about you.
Oh no. Fuck out of here. Oh my god, I keep missing that. I suck at that, y'all. Man, knock their ass both down. Damn, hold on. Yeah, okay. Okay, I think I... Whoa! What the hell just jumped out? That's bullshit. Oh my god, see what I'm saying? See what I'm saying about it? Shit crazy, man. You gotta really dodge with her, cause she has no type. Well, she's still low level, so. It's crazy, bro.
Shut it off.
Where? Oh my god, is it this? How do I get up there? Bro, like what are you doing? Damn bat, look at this bitch just jumped up. Yo, this Batman shit she got going on is in the way.